The current scenario. The Mullaperiyar Dam issue is dragging on between the states of Tamil Nadu and Kerala for a long time now. Tamil Nadu wants to raise the water level in this century old dam while Kerala is all for a new dam. Tamil Nadu believes the dam that was constructed of lime and mortar in late 1880s has enough strength to withstand a higher water level. But Kerala believes that this dam, which was expected to last for 50 years at the time of construction and does not have enough strength to hold more water. It was made in 1895. Tamil Nadu wants to raise its level from 136 feet to 142 feet. But Kerala wants the level to stay below 136 feet. Why? Because... Sadly, the ruling DMK has come out with a statement that they are not going to accept the panel appointed by the Supreme Court. If that happens, the proposed committee will lose its meaning. We believe both Kerala and Tamil Nadu government should forget all political differences and support this committee appointed by the Supreme Court. Tamil Nadu and Kerala government should make a pledge in public that whatever be the verdict of this expert committee, both states will accept it.